The St. Lucia National Conservation Fund on Thursday hosted a one-day planning workshop for facilitators and coordinators of a capacity-building component of a major project geared towards strengthening local community-based organizations and other civil society groups. The initiative aims to have these groups become more effective in achieving their institutional goals and objectives and serving the wider community.
Many of these groups have capacity gaps in terms of writing proposals to receive funding. Some of them have challenges in terms of their membership and maintaining the drive and enthusiasm. And what, with that respect, and what we are hoping to do through this initiative that is funded by the Inter-American Foundation is to provide that type of support, probably you can call it some kind of scaffolding support, whereby they can be more successful on their own, be more independent, and of course be more responsive to the needs and challenges of the local community, and of course build St. Lucia as really a community-oriented country as we once were.
This project is a three-year initiative made possible through a cooperative agreement between the SLUNCF and the Inter-American Foundation, which has the ultimate aim of strengthening and empowering local communities. Through this project, the SLUNCF will fund environmentally based community development projects that empower community organizations and enhance the practice of private social investment in the Caribbean through capacity building workshops, implementation of grants that focus on grassroots development, and learning exchanges that could bolster how we envision and practice community development in St. Lucia and the region.
Given that we focus at the SLUNCF a lot on biodiversity and nature-based conservation activities, protection, even livelihoods, there is an inclination towards that because many of our communities are ecologically dependent as well. They use a lot of our local resources, our lands, our marine rivers, our coastal areas. And so we want to ensure, one, that they have the right skill sets, they can be strengthened in that regard. And of course, our local resources, our national conservation priorities get some focus.
To find out more information about the SLUNCF and this project, visit www.slunCF.org. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.